right, now to today's top stories. A suspect in a violent road rage case in Barrie will face a judge today. Police arrested 25-year-old Ryan Kobus last night. Investigators tracked him down in Leominster. There we go. I gotta wake up, you guys, after receiving several tips in the case. Police say he pulled a 71-year-old man from his car, punched him in the face several times last week, and the victim is expected to recover. There's the good news.